Maybe we overdid it.
Overdid it? There is no such thing! The gold wings shall be notorious throughout Spira!
They weren't all that happy.
Huh?
Don't forget that notoriety can be a bad thing.
So what? I want to have fun!
Just make sure you don't do anything to land us in hot water, okay?
Aww. Where's the fun in being plain old regular sphere hunters?
Yaha! What she said!
Oh no. What?
Whenever Riku and brother agree, bad stuff happens.
That can't be good. How'd the sphere analysis go?
It's just a regular movie sphere. It doesn't appear to have any special functions. You want to take a look?
Spirited Machina!
Any ideas?
Not a one. But as Machina go, it looks extremely dangerous. Definitely a weapon.
Uni! It's him!
Is it you? Or does he just look like you?
E2 Mega Dread Cubrana.
And who's this Len?
Call wings, front and center. So, let's give back that sphere. What do you say?
But we worked so hard to get it.
That thing is uber bad news.
What if we donated the sphere to the study of Spira's history? That's what being a sphere hunter was originally about, right?
It's a little late to be bringing that up.
Yeah, we already swiped it.
Well, I still don't want it! We're giving it back! Now!
You don't mind?
I've seen it.
It's still pretty shameless to saunter up and give back the sphere we just stole.
We bashiat!
Our reputation is all but worthless if we do that. Our leaders too, no less.
Greedy!
Well now, this isn't any fun at all. I really gotta let off some steam.
What do you got in mind?
Why don't we ask Una to dance?
Dance?
Oh? Oh, that's it! Una, you must dance. Our sanity depends on me.
That sounds like an order, Una.
The exercise will do us good.
Whoopee!
While I go get ready. What's that sound?
Just some chikers I picked up. They're a colorful bunch.
Why am I so mad? Who the heck is Len? I'm going to go to bed.
Thank you.
What?
It must have been a dream.
A dream's a dream.
Blame it on your new jammies.
Oh, why won't the room stop shaking?
Welcome to a walker's.
What's up?
Returning the sphere is all well and good, but who do we return it to?
At the Youth League in New Yevon, it's a lose-lose situation.
What do you think, Yuna?
I'll follow your orders, leader.
Aha! As leader, I order Yuna to decide.
Hey, that's cheating!
New Yevon. Well, it's got Yevon in its name. Enough said.
But the Youth League is reckless. They're the ones picking the fights.
Well? Works for me. Let's go with it. Colwings, move out!
Out all the stops.
I wonder why.
You're the High Summoner, remember?
Who throws a welcome party for the people who ripped them off?
Did they make? Of course, a little mixer.
Go, Wings, go! La 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 la! Go, Wings, fight! La 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 la!
We'd like to give you the sphere that you were looking for. Now that you have this, you can stop the fighting in Killica.
How generous. And how sudden. Maybe you should start by introducing yourself, High Summoner.
We're the Gullwings.
I see. Sphere hunters. In that case, I gratefully accept the sphere you have brought. On behalf of the Youth League, I thank you. Everyone, three cheers for the Gullwings.
Yay! Gullwings! 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 Gullwings!
So, did you watch it? The sphere.
Well, you see,
We did.
Oh boy.
forget.
I'm afraid I cannot.
Yuna, don't let him push you around.
Some advice. That thing, the Colossus you saw, is known as Vegnagun. It possesses overwhelming destructive power. It must not be touched. Yet those Yevon fools think they can control it. The Youth League will do whatever it takes to make sure they do not get a chance to try. Trust me, you don't want to get involved.
Tell me, who was the man I saw in the sphere?
I cannot say.
I see.
Hey, we got a distress signal from the Celsius. Gullwings, we're leaving!